boundaries to his fields, boundaries to his land. But he was clearly a Latin scholar, because a lot of them are in, embossed with Latin, like the one that says petrol 5 furlongs down there, and says hic opus est, which is basically the Latin word. This is his word, again. A bit like saying Kilroy was here. The end.
One-eighth of a mile. 220 yards.
Lingua is a tongue, and I think this, it's, does it say magna lingua or something? There's one that says big tongue. No, like big mouth.
Oh.
It's the Latin for big mouth. Is it lingua magna?